BJP MP and former Union Minister Ram Kripal Yadav on Wednesday night fell into a river near Patna while he was on his way to a flood-hit area falling in his parliamentary constituency. Due to non-availability of boats, Yadav was riding a contraption made with help of tyre tubes tied to bamboo shafts to cross the Dardha river along with some of his supporters. The makeshift boat tilted and Yadav was rescued by the locals. Patna has seen severe flooding over the last week due to heavy rains.